cute. Feel good?
Thank you. Faction. Let's go, everyone!
A Ghoul Evil Land would be the perfect place to hide the angels. Anyway, this place is covered in UEA flowers. Like that Xenolith guy said, they're spreading all over the Netherworld.
Ugh.
Hide the angels? Do you think they were kidnapped too?
It's hard to believe that all those angels who came here for different reasons are actually conspiring to do something.
Then wouldn't that mean that some demon is conspiring to do something?
Found a clue. Does that mean they're near here?
I'll find them using the pure flawn angel skill, love detection. Here I go! Flawn love detection!
Did you mess it up?
Oh, don't worry about that. What I say out loud doesn't really matter.
And don't yell every time you do something!
This is where Xenolith used to live, right?
Is it?
I don't remember. When Xenolith told us his story about how he let his sister go, I couldn't accept it. Wasn't there any other way to save his sister? Did they really have to be separated? It's really none of my business, but I still thought that anyway.
Maybe his sister was getting in his way.
I don't think so.
Why's that?
If that were the case, he wouldn't have tried to show her around here and tell her about the past. I think there were other reasons he felt he had to let his sister go.
Oh, right. I bet it's one of those touching stories that angels love. Either way, whatever happened to him in the past, it really doesn't matter to me.
Whoa! Here come more monsters!
I think your yelling from earlier caught their attention.
But you can't do a skill like that without calling out its name.
Whatever. Here they come. Here I come.
Meow. Meow.
way. Take this! Meow!
Yeah.